To assemble our wardrobe box, we'll need to put 3 strips of tape on the bottom. When we're done taping the bottom, we'll need to flip the box over and insert the metal bar. Keeping the garments on hangers, we want to transfer straight from the closet to the wardrobe box. When we're done filling the box, we want to tape up the top. Like so.